In today's video, we'll go to Silkeborg in the western part of Denmark. And there we'll visit a small church and see how they do live streaming using a SKAARHOJ Livefly. And if you're part of a small church that's looking to get started with live streaming, then I think you can learn a lot from this setup we're about to present. It's a really great example of how a small budget can give the congregation a very nice online experience.
Today we are in Silkeborg Oasekirke, where we have been live streaming since 2014. For us, we have wanted for a lot of years to come out to people who isn't a part of the church, but also to help people in other ministries in the church not attending the service when it's going on. We want to make a great production for people at home, not for the value of the production, but to serve. We have got different cameras, production switch from Blackmagic, we have OBS to stream, and an EasyWorship computer. So we are just having equipment from a lot of manufacturers and different models. We are combining all of that into our setup, controlled on a SKAARHOJ controller. In our service, we have a lot of songs, we have people talking, we could have drama going on, and communion as well. For our Sunday service, we have an audio engineer, a graphic provider from EasyWorship, and we have one streaming operator. That's it. We have a lot of volunteers who haven't been worked in the TV industry or having any knowledge into that. So they come here and need to learn everything from scratch. For that, SKAARHOJ is great, it's reliable, and it's easy to operate. We also have the ability to take the advanced features and make them more simple, like graphics. Instead of knowing it's a DSK1 we're using for a graphic, the button just say lyrics in our local language. So we have taken a default config from SKAARHOJ to the ATEM switcher. Then we removed everything unused, we added support for OBS, added support for TSL, and then we built up what we need. We have labeled it so it's very easy to use and still see what graphics have been selected. So the SKAARHOJ controller is actually the team player performing well and making everybody else better.
So that's how they do live streaming in Silkeborg, and I hope you learned something from this video and maybe got some inspiration for your own setup. So let us know in the comments if you think these kinds of videos are useful or if you have specific questions to what you just saw. And if you like this video and would like to see more of these, please consider subscribing to our channels. Have a wonderful day.